Nancy Pelosi and Abigail Spanberger pick your pocket. Their spending spree sparked record inflation, driving up prices and eating into the value of your paycheck. Now they're pushing a scam they call reconciliation. It's really a $3 trillion tax hike that could cost your family $7,000. And experts warn its higher investment taxes could slam your retirement savings. Remind Spanberger she works for you. Tell her to stop Nancy Pelosi's tax scam.